Pulling some common cold medicines from its shelves. It comes after a report from the FDA that their active ingredient doesn't work. So the chain is removing cold medicines that are that just use oral phenylephrine medicines with multiple active ingredients that they aren't effective at all. The medicines being pulled off shelves aren't unsafe. Experts say they just don't help with those cold symptoms. Mm.